This is the actual version of Van Halen. The other one was just a kind of a tester model, so to speak.